What is good, everybody? Welcome to an epic My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we're getting into the Christmas spirit a little bit. Today, we're going to be discussing some WWE figures that you probably need to track down for Christmas. Specifically, they are on sale right now at Ringside Collectibles. At least a lot of these are. I'm pretty sure all of them, if I'm not mistaken. And you can cash in on their Cyber Week sale. Like, a lot of these figures are in really good deals. If you're wanting these figures for Christmas, these are figures that you need to have on your Christmas list. That way that you can cash in on these deals. Grab these figures. They're really good figures for really good prices, and you don't want to get in on that aftermarket, you know what I'm saying? You don't want to have to end up paying for the ridiculous prices that eBay can charge you sometimes, or, you know, third-party sellers, or second-party, second-hand market, whatever the hell. So you want to get in here, guys, and you want to listen to these figures, because these are all great figures. You can get these for a great price, and I'm going to tell you why you should get these and all of the good stuff. So let's go ahead and dive into it, guys. Merry Christmas to everybody. Starting out with December 1st, I figured this would be a really great video, since Christmas will be on our face before we even blink. So let's get started with it, guys. Right now, let's start off with the Top Picks 2021 or Survivor Series Drew McIntyre. I say this figure needs to be on your list, especially if you missed out on the NXT Elite or the Elite 70. You guys know that Drew McIntyre, before these new re-releases of Drew McIntyre, his figure was like $80 or something. And right now, you can go to your local Target, Walmart. I think Top Picks 2021 is hitting right now. Also, the Survivor Series Drew is out there. You need to get one of those, and if you can't grab one of those at retail, they are like $20 on ringside, so there you go. You can get a retail Drew McIntyre. Use promo code MDTOYS when adding to your cart too, so that way that you can get an extra 10% off, but you don't want to pay those ridiculous aftermarket prices, and this is a really good figure you want to get your, you know, you want your WWE champion in your collection, especially if you missed out on his other figures. His figure has dropped significantly, so you want to grab it while it's hot. Next up, guys, we have Elite 74 AJ Styles. Now, I know this is kind of stupid, but it's on Ringside Collectibles right now for like $13.99, and if you're a big AJ Styles fan and you like customs or fix-ups, I just wanted to throw this in the video because it's really cheap. You can add it to the cart. You can get that fast Elite 74 AJ Styles. It may even be cheaper on Amazon, so you may want to check Amazon and check that out, but that's a figure I wanted to throw in here. Next up, we have The Fiend. Now, The Fiend, you guys know that his Ultimate Edition did release. I think that's on back order, so if you want the Ultimate Edition, you're going to have to wait a while. Don't place your order with The Fiend on back order and order things that are in stock, because you won't get your full order until The Fiend comes back in stock. So if you want to order The Fiend on back order in the Ultimate Edition, go ahead and place it on its own separate order. That way, you avoid having to wait on your items to ship to you. That is just a little tip right there when ordering from ringside. But the Fiend Elite figure, the Top Picks, you guys know the Elite 77 was highly sought after. It rose in price a lot. You were paying like $50 for it. Now it is back down to about retail price, so you could go over to ringside and grab that as well, and that's a really good way to get one of the best figures of the year. And the hair is updated. You don't have to worry about anything. I prefer the Top Picks Fiend over the Elite 77 because you know you're going to get the more blonde accurate hair color. Next up, guys, we have Top Picks Ricochet. Now, this is a figure that a lot of people wanted to track down. You may even be able to get the Elite 80 Ricochet. I think the silver attire is actually a little bit less money. It may be like a dollar or two less than the Elite 80. And I think I like the silver gray attire better than the Nightwing gear. It's not your solid black with little blue accents. And you guys know the tattoo did go over the wrist tape. I don't know if they fixed that. I'm pretty sure they did end up fixing that. But I would say go with the Top Picks Ricochet. I just like it more. So Top Picks Ricochet, if you guys missed out on any Elite Ricochet, you guys know the Network Spotlight, the Elite 69, the Elite 80. I would say go ahead and grab the Top Picks. It is the cheapest one, and it's the best looking one, in my opinion. You also have Io Shirai, which is going to be one of the best figures of the year, I think. It's going to be in that top 10 more than likely when we get down to it. It's a really nice women's figure. If you guys don't collect women, then there you go. But if you're a women's collector, you want to update your shelves, you want to put some women in your fed, this figure is absolutely fantastic. It comes with a great hoodie accessory, and it's really cheap right now on ringside as well. So Io Shirai is one of those figures you want to grab. Next up, guys, we have a bunch of like really, really good figures right here. All right, you have the Buddy Murphy Elite figure as well as the Chase, and that one is a figure that has been up in the 50-60 range. It even, like for the regular version, it was like 50-60 range. Even the Chase variant was going up into the $80 range. Now it is back down. It's on ringside. They have both versions in stock, so I would say grab Elite Series 72 Buddy Murphy, not only the main version, but the Chase Elite. I'm going to probably grab a Chase. I never got the black version, so I am probably going to grab one of those, and I do want that figure. So there is your Buddy Murphy Elite chance, guys. I don't know when the next time we're going to get an Elite Buddy Murphy is, but you definitely want to grab this. Psych, at the time of recording, guys, they actually just posted Elite Series 84 that's up for pre-order right now. Look at this wave. What a damn good wave right here, guys. You got Jeff Hardy, who is the Chase variant. You got Buddy Murphy. You got Roman Reigns, Sheamus, Rhea Ripley, and Angel Garza. Really good wave right here, guys. So if you guys don't want the older Elite Buddy Murphy, maybe you want to go grab the Elite 84 Buddy Murphy that will be coming very soon. So go pre-order that. But again, do that in a separate order. That way you don't have to wait on your items to ship. But Elite 84 84 Murphy is on pre-order, and we may, I doubt we get it before the end of the year. We don't even have Elite 83 just yet, but moving on, guys, you do want to get that Chase variant Buddy Murphy. Next up is Elite Series 72 Roddy Strong. Now, this is a figure that was high in price as well. You can get it for about $27 on Ringside Collectibles right now using promo code MBTOYS. Go over there, get Roddy Strong. Got to complete the War Games camo attire. I'm still working on getting my camo attires done, so I will make a video on that when we get our Undisputed Era done, so you guys can do that yourselves. Next up is Elite Series 73 Aleister Black. This is another figure that was highly sought after, another figure that really a figure that really raised in price that is really, really good. The gray attire with the spike kick pads. Aleister Black looks fantastic in this figure, so I would definitely recommend getting this for yourselves. This is a figure you don't want to miss out on, and if you guys don't have an Aleister Black, I know that his NXT figure goes for high price. This is a figure you want to track down, so definitely go get your hands on the Elite 73 Aleister Black. Next up, guys, we have Elite Series 72 Becky Lynch. Now, you guys know that there is the Ultimate Edition, but those head sculpts, man, I am not a big fan of the head sculpts on the Ultimate Edition Becky Lynch. I think the Elite 72 Becky Lynch is the best Becky Lynch they've ever made. Unless you have the Ultimate and you could do head swaps with it, I would highly recommend getting the Elite 72 Becky Lynch with the man jacket. Really great figure, really cheap right now on Ringside. Definitely go grab that. That is one that you want to add to your Christmas list. Next up, we have Elite Series 75 Pete Dunne. This is a figure that was highly sought after as well. You guys know the NXT guys like Black, Strong, you know, Adam Cole, Kyle O'Reilly, and Bobby Fish, Pete Dunne, anybody from NXT that's very popular, their figures always rise in price. So Elite 75 Pete Dunne is really good. I like the Elite 64, and I don't know if you can even get that anymore, at least not in, you know, the regular market. You're probably gonna have to get it in aftermarket, but Elite 75 Pete Dunne is on Ringside, and he is in stock, and he's part of the Cyber Week Monday sale, or Cyber Week sale, so go get in on that. Getting into the last few here, guys, we do have Viking Raiders. The Viking Raiders are $19.99 right now on Ringside Collectibles. Those figures are really highly detailed. I know Ivar isn't the best, or is it Eric? I think it's Eric that's not the best. Eric's legs are a little bit wonky, but to get the Viking Raiders in your collection, a lot of detail here, great posability on Ivar. These figures are great for your tag team divisions. They're great for a lot of reasons. Really highly detailed, and for $19.99 retail price on Ringside, these are great, man. I bet if you ordered all of these things, you could actually, I think everything here is in stock except for maybe the Ultimate Fiend figure. You may be able to go do one big order for all of these figures and use promo code MDTOYS to get like a really great deal on all these figures, plus, you know, getting them shipped to your door. And we're not even done with the order just yet, so stay tuned. Next up, guys, is going to be Brian Kendrick, another really good Ringside exclusive that just did not get the love. A really great figure. You can use him for customs and parts and fix-ups. He is $12.99 right now on Ringside. Really good. A $12.99 deal for a Ringside exclusive is absurd, so I think that's a really good figure. It can pose around really well. Anybody that owns the Brian Kendrick knows what I'm talking about. Next up, guys, we have the Ultimate Edition Brock Lesnar. Now, this figure, I want to say it may be around the $35 or $40 mark, but it's so worth it. This Brock Lesnar figure is my favorite Brock Lesnar. It looks so damn good. It's one of the best Ultimate Editions they've ever made. I really enjoy the figure. I think you guys would really enjoy the figure. Ultimate Edition Brock Lesnar is absolutely worth the pickup, and he must be included on your list. I would recommend this to any collector out there. Like, even if, like, this isn't one of those ones that's really, like, you know, it's not like it's dropped in price or something. This is just a really damn good figure that I think everybody should want, and I don't know how many more times it's going to come in stock. I feel like this figure is pretty limited for some reason, so I would say grab Ultimate Edition Brock Lesnar. And finishing it off with our figures, guys, I'm going to go with the Elite Keith Lee and the Elite 82 Finn Balor. Both of these two figures were my favorites from Elite 82. They're really, really good. If you don't care about the Finn Balor, or you don't really care for Finn Balor that much, then you can leave him off. But Keith Lee is one you gotta have in your collections. I'd also say put Matt Riddle on your collections as well, or on your list, because he is being seen at retail all over the country right now. So I'd say Matt Riddle and Keith Lee are figures that you really, really want to see. I'm guessing that Elite 82 will probably be hitting retail by the end of the month, if I had to guess. So very near Christmas, you're gonna, you know, want to keep your eyes out. I bet in Cali they're going to be hitting any day. You never freaking know really with these figures, so just stay tuned. Elite 81, 82 are going to be hitting retail sooner rather than later, and it is possible that they could pop up at retail very, very soon. So that is not everything, though. That is just the figures that we're getting into, guys. If you're into like playing with your figures hardcore, or you like to do matches or setups or pick feds or stop motion or whatever the hell, guys, this is a really good time to get in on your accessories, your weapons, your tables, your chairs, Ringside collectibles, you know, stretcher sets and stuff, all of that stuff can be bought over at Ringside Collectibles. They have the Ringside exclusives with the TLC sets. That's how I... Guys always ask me how I have so many ladders and tables and stuff, because I cash in on these deals. Back when I first started my collection, guys, I went over to the Cyber Monday sale. I knew I was going to start a pick fed. So I said, bruh, let me grab some of these ladders, chairs, tables. And you can literally buy a ton of weapons for like $20 or $25 or $30. And you can get a lot of weapons for, you know, a lot of bang for your buck there with your weapons collection and stuff. So I would cash in on all these exclusives, all these deals here that are going over on Ringside Collectibles. Guys, Cyber Week is a very good opportunity to get in on any figures you missed and some custom fodder. There's a lot of fodder on there that you may want to look through. I know I mentioned AJ Styles. There's still, you know, some top picks, Finn Balor on there. There's a lot of figures that you can really get in on, you know, getting your, you know, custom fodder and fix-ups and things of that nature that you don't have an opportunity to really do so. And if you could get an elite, a full elite figure with accessories for $12, $13, I mean, why would you want to miss out on that, Brad? That's what I did last year with my Randy Ortons, my Jeff Hardys, my Finn Balors, my Cedric Alexanders, and that is probably what I plan on doing this year. I definitely will be cashing in on this Cyber Monday, and I am looking forward to it, guys. But that is going to do it for figures you need to put on your Christmas list. I would say go ahead and pre-order Hogan and The Fiend, because they're so damn good. And there's probably some other figures that I think I could have added here, but I think that the big deal is getting on Ringside and cashing in on the Cyber Week deals. If you add promo code MDTOYS, it's going to save you even more money, and it's a really good way to get a lot of figures without breaking the bank, and you'll have more money for other presents and other things that you need and things that you want. So that's just something I wanted to get on here and talk to you guys about. Guys, let me know what you think of the list down in the comment section, or leave me your Christmas list of figures that you would like to see down in the comment section below. I'm getting the hell out of here, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. Before we get out of here, I am going to go ahead and get into our random shout out. So for this shout out, guys, it is going to go to Reyes Isaac. He says, man, talk about a surgery speedrun. He got all but one thing in one go. That might be a record. And he's damn right, Brad. He's damn right right there. I can't believe I did that either. But a huge shout out to Reyes for that comment. I honestly, you know, we really never do that on surgery, because usually we have a lot more ish to cover, but it was pretty impressive, I might say. But if you guys missed out on surgery yesterday, definitely go check that out. But I'm getting the hell out of here, guys. Shout out to Reyes for that. Thank you for watching. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you. You crossed the line. I've been beat.